she didn't expect it. Like, how in the world am I pregnant? And baby's dad's trying to work out how will this people accept it. She's hearing voices like, this baby's special, protected. She's got choices, right? Like, maybe death's an elective. But she can feel the life that's growing down inside her. It's precious. Ready or not, she knows that life is life. And life, she respects it. Plus, she's selected. And already can feel the connection. She can't conceal that she's stressing. Cause she's still filled with these questions. But baby boy's a blessing. Unveiled like treasures from heaven. An unexpected conception. That's why no flesh and perfection. She says a prayer for protection. Lays him down safe in his cradle. They need some rest tonight. They both got a journey to find their way home.
An evergreen grove, where no seed was sown. Roots run deep, our foundation strong. Whatever we know, whatever we think we've known, mind can't perceive this tree, our cornerstone.
Her baby boy grows strong, his mind expanding every day, little more precious than joyous expressions on his face. Cause he's her whole world, can't contemplate life without him. As he takes strides towards becoming a man, tries not to doubt him, he's a special something. Got wisdom way beyond years, her little miracle, with perfect love that cast away fears. This is the pinnacle, and who would have guessed from the stress and tears. Never knowing what was next now, Dragantha tracing years. Looking out as it appears, she couldn't be more blessed. Though complex emotions rise as mom's vexed. She knows her boy ain't home yet. She's watched him as he's grown. Knows the message that he's told. Knows the pressing on his soul. The burden born is not his own. Sees his eyes, it's been foretold. Broken scars as it unfolds. Feels the pain of letting go. Blood in the rain to make her whole. A love humanity must know. She can't preserve him for herself. Perfect lamb without blemish. Walking silence to his death. In his final moments, had some love to share with his mom. The pain of watching her heart break worse than the nails in his palms. Tetelestai, it is finished, he spoke. His work in flesh completed as he gives up the ghost.
An evergreen grove, where no seed was sown. Roots run deep, our foundation strong. Whatever we know, whatever we think we've known, mind can't perceive this tree, our cornerstone.